was a totally game Turpin was behind in rounds and points, he still was very much in the battle in these middle rounds. What it takes. Heart and stamina.
All right, Rick, that's step back there. You two, come on, go. No hitting, Ray. No hitting on the break. All right, I'll take the clean break. One step back.
What do you mean? Go.
Robinson was frequently sharp with his left at this stage of the fight, and also quite often wild with his right hand. Turpin was wild too in spots. Get themselves tied up in a lover's knot here and smile at each other.
All right, a clean break. Step back, Brady. Two hands. All right, step back.
Randy still was strong, still fresh here, and this ninth round was a very good one for him. Sugar Ray still was the master craftsman, still a master fencer. Now here in slow motion. Goldstein picks up the count. 7, 8, and 9. Yes, on the 9 count, Turpin is back on his feet. Robinson stalks him for the kill. Another right to the head. And another right uppercut. Sharp left. A long right that missed. As Turpin retreats toward the rope. Now right sharp to the body. Then one to the jaw. Again the right to the face. And an overhand right. Turpin reels along the rope. Right. Randy bends over and Robinson works to his body. Straighten him up and does. Again that right hand. Blow on blow. Fury piled on fury. Punch after punch. Yet the game Englishman holds his feet. This time the left hand and the right. Now Turpin bends over again. Robinson steadies him. 1, 2, the same spot. And 3 again. A sharp right inside, a left hook, another right. Turpin is almost helpless. 1, 2. Now referee Goldstein steps in, and Ray Robinson is again middleweight champion of the world.
Referee stops the bout. Time, 2 minutes.